I chose to study history and philosophy of art because it was a course that encompassed everything that I wanted to learn at the time. It's not all completely academic. You can get completely stuck in, and that's what I really enjoyed.
I was really attracted to study at Kent by the amazing quality of the lecturers and their passion for their fields.
Studying at Kent was great. It was such a fantastic atmosphere and place to be.